West Virginia Republican Representative Evan Jenkins narrowly leads State Attorney General Patrick Morsi in a new poll of the nation's GOP Senate primary race, which shows former coal executive Don Blankenship in third location.
A polling is an encouraging indication for Washington Republicans who have quietly feared that a Blankenship chief victory could threaten the party's chances of beating Senator Joe Manchin, Democrat West Virginia, from the deep red state as a result of Blankenship's current stint in prison in relation with a mine explosion. And it's likely to provide Jenkins a shot in the arm ahead of the May 8th principal, although space between him and Morsi is almost within the margin of error. The new Fox News poll found that 25% of likely GOP primary voters prefer Jenkins, compared to 21% who back Morsi. 16% support Blankenship, while 15% back other candidates and 24% remain undecided.
The poll shows solid room for movement in the race's final days. On top of the undecided portion, 41% of the sample say that it's possible they'll change their mind between now and the election.
Jenkins and Morsi have been locked in a vicious battle for the nomination in recent weeks, preferring to spar amongst each other than to target Blankenship. During a debate just hours before the poll's release, Morsi slammed Jenkins for running a very deceitful campaign and lambasted him for previously identifying as a Democrat, while Jenkins labeled Morsi as an outsider for growing up in New Jersey and for lobbying for pharmaceutical companies.
While the two men took few shots at Blankenship, the former coal CEO has faced hundreds of thousands of dollars in attacks from an outside group with links to the GOP establishment. And meanwhile, another pro-Democratic outside group is taking shots at Jenkins and Morsi too.
The Fox News poll surveyed 985 likely primary voters between April 18 and April 22 with live landline and cell phone interviews. The margin of error was 3 percentage points.